to Cabo San Lucas and welcome to Viviana Sport Fishing. Today is April 17th, 2020. We are almost 30 days into our quarantine here in Cabo San Lucas. And as you can imagine, things are slow, obviously. Everybody's in their house, everybody's staying safe, everybody's staying healthy. And we're all just trying to get through this one day at a time. We have heard from the Mexican president that he wants to keep this going here in Mexico until May 30th. So that's another almost month and a half for us. Hopefully things can get a little bit back to normal before then. We have been seeing a lot less cases and a lot more people recovering from the COVID-19. So that's a good sign. Other than that, everybody's just staying hunkered down and doing their thing. And there's not much more that we can do, you know, in the meantime. What we want to do today is we are going to show you some pictures and probably some videos too of a long time ago, probably about 2011 or so. Other than that, guys, you know, I really appreciate the phone calls. Some of you have been calling me again just to shoot the shit, and that's great because every phone call helps. You know, it's really quiet and it's really hard to just sit here and do nothing. As you can see today, I actually wore my Viviana Sport Fishing shirt. It's, you know, I miss them. I miss coming down to the marina every day. So that'll kind of do it, guys. You can call me, 800-270-7804. Please follow us, vivianasportfishing.com. Facebook, guys, you can always follow us on Facebook. My captain Nick has been posting a lot of different things and older pictures and stuff like that on Facebook. You can chime in on there. If you guys have any great pictures from the past, you know, post it on my Facebook page. That way everybody stays alive and, you know, stays in with the fishing, and that way hopefully everybody will remember us, and when we do finally get around to fishing again, everybody will be excited. So that's kind of it, guys. Follow us on our YouTube channel, give us some likes, and hopefully we will see you back here next week again from my house. So we'll see you again, guys. Thanks.
Looking back, I was 8 years old, out on the dock with my old Zipco, catching them fish till mama called me home. It's those fond memories from the past, like the sun going down on my last cast. In my mind, you know right where I wanna go. 'Cause fishing, it's in my soul, it was passed down to me from the days of old. You'll find us on the water if there was a way. It's been said my papa, he wrote the book on catching big reds and 20-pound snook. I wish I knew all the things he knew today. Fishing in our souls to stay. There's something about the water that'll give you peace, all by yourself or with your family. Live salt strong and wet a line today. Nothing better on a Saturday night than an ice cold beer and a fish fry. And talking about them big ones that got away. It's fishing, it's in my soul. It was passed down to me from the days of old. You'll find us on the water if there is. I wish I knew all the things he knew today. Catching big reds and 30-pound snook. You can bet they'll know all I know today. For I'm the reason why they are this way. Cause I put fishing in their souls. We got fishing in our souls. Yeah, we got fishing in our souls. Put fishing in her soul. Stay.